What is up, guys? I am Eric and Puzzle Piece, and I can't believe it. We are down to the final four. But I must say, it really sucks, because all the teams I was like kind of rooting for, they're all gone. Because I rooted for the Leafs, and they embarrassingly lost. I then was rooting for the Jets, and then they got swept. I was rooting for the Canes, but they lost. And then I ended up cheering for the Colorado Avalanche. And last night they lost.
Why does every team that I cheer for lose?
I got it. Puzzle pieces, out of the top four, comment which team and whoever gets... Anyways, as I was saying, guys, puzzle pieces, comment down below which team you hate the most. And I'll cheer for them. I'll cheer hard for them so that they lose. Anyways, for today's hockey piece for the day, McNabb's Nikushkin. So McNabb goes along the sideboards and boom! Hits Nikushkin hard. He just freaking levels him. Like, I'm even surprised he even got up after that hit. And I have a feeling, once he skated to the bench, I have a feeling one of his buddies said something like,
"You got like 3 feet of air that time."
And though it was a brutal hit, the thing that killed me, that made me die laughing, is the helmet went like 20 feet in the air, man. Like, I've never seen a helmet go that far up before. But anyways, a little bit of the talk I've been hearing about this hit is people were saying that it's dirty and that it should be charging and that there should be some kind of fine or suspension. But I look at it and I'm just like, no, that was a purely clean hit. You just, freaking Nikushkin just needed to keep his head up. Keep your head up, bud. Don't get me wrong, I still hope he's okay. Like, that looked like a brutal hit. Like I said, it sent his helmet like flying like 20 feet up in the air. That was insane. So anyways, puzzle pieces, if you like this short video, please like and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next one. Thank you guys for watching and stay connected, puzzle pieces. Have yourselves a good one.